display. Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1 during his appearance on the June 20 broadcast of NBC's Radio Star Highlights, Yang Yoseob commented on his and his members' hobbies. See also, 11 dramas to get excited about this summer. When the MCs brought up that Yang Yoseob was the reason Lee Gi-kwon joined the celebrity soccer team FC Men, the singer explained, "There's a famous celebrity soccer team, and JYJ's Kim Junsu called me one day, saying that my members and I should join the team." Yang Yoseob then revealed that he actually quit soccer completely after he hurt his hand, adding, "I liked soccer but I don't play anymore. I also became obsessed with bowling but I ended up quitting." Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF answering the MC's questions. The highlight member shared, "My best score in bowling ever was 298. While I was obsessed and enjoyed playing, I appeared on Idol Star Championships. Everyone had heard rumors that I and the EXO's channel were good, and they imagined that EXO and Highlight would be facing off in the finals. However, I was eliminated in the first round. I was on a team with Young, John Hyung, and both of us did badly. While I was feeling doubtful about the sport, I realized how bowling is a really expensive sport after thinking about it." Yang Yoseob explained, "First of all, bowling balls cost about 200,000 to 300,000 won each, and you can't just keep using the same one. A lot of money is spent on balls, as well as just the game fees itself." The MCs joked this is why his fellow members have called him Stingy. Yang Yoseob replied, "Because I live by myself, I end up not spending as much. I feel like the most I spend is when I'm using an app to order delivery food." Check out the full episode with Yang Yoseob, Ji Suk Jin, Jung Sung Hwan, and Kim Jae Dong. Watch now. Source 1.